Hey, Grace Quotes, how you doing? This is Pastor Randy coming at you from Chile. Yellowstone National Park. If there's one thing that debilitates people, it's the issue of guilt. Guilt brings feelings of shame or remorse. And when you have guilt, it's something you just want it to really go away. And many people throughout the ages have tried several measures that have proved to be ineffective to remove their guilt. Some have gone the intellectual route, which is basically trying to rationalize or explain away your feelings. Some have chosen the physical route, which is self-medication or just keeping yourself busy. And some have gone the spiritual route, thinking that will remove their guilt as well, meaning they go to church, they read their Bible, they do good deeds, thinking the good will outweigh the bad. But the bottom line is guilt is universal. God brings guilt every time we disobey His law. But guilt is not necessarily in and of itself bad, because guilt is a sign that God is being merciful to you. It's that God will not allow us to remain in a persistent state of disobedience to His will. He will not allow us to stay in sin. He makes us feel uncomfortable when we sin, and that's a good thing. So in a sense, guilt is a symptom that will drive us to the cure. And the true cure to remove guilt at all times is Jesus Christ. When we receive Christ, we understand that Christ died for all of our sins on the cross. And when Christ takes away those sins, He takes away the guilt as well. Let's remember Romans 8:1. Therefore, there is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. May God bless your day. Thanks so much for watching.